Sometimes,
whoa,
something beautiful happens in this
Patty.
World, and you don't know how to express yourself,
in case you and me.
So you just gotta say,
I passed my test, and it felt so good,
it felt so good,
and it was my official grade to Blackboard. I passed my test.
Passed a test, I have it, felt great. It's worth the commute from University of Phoenix. The naked runners do it. Doc Stevens was so proud. Passed his test cause even neuroscience couldn't beat this.
Guess where I just came from, the annex. If I had to describe my performance, it was the best. When I passed the test, man, my brain, it felt smart. And I called my parents right after I was done.
Oh, hey, didn't see you there. Guess what I just did? Passed my test, bought a Slurpee and some candy for the rest.
Well, it's sure great of you to go and do that thing.
Nicest med student ever.
Now sing.
I passed my test. Hey. And it felt so good.
It felt so good.
And it was my official grade to Blackboard.
I want to tell you.
To be honest, I'm surprised I beat the average with an A.
Doesn't really make sense.
Man, it's great. I won't even have to challenge 1 point. Got all genetics right.
That good?
Best 4.5 hours of my life.
I'm so thankful for my friend's ability to share their notes.
Honestly, I have problems reading everything I wrote. With that in mind, this type organized chart's better.
Cause it's focused on the details like a certified netter.
So this one's dedicated to those docs who test us on lectures they give to us. If you're near or far, we're the short or tall. We wanna thank you all for making us study.
But I can't go to the review.
Doesn't matter, pass the test.
But I cried the whole time.
Doesn't matter, pass the test.
I think I might have got that wrong.
Doesn't matter, pass the test.
But I didn't get my H.
Still counts, I passed my test. And my dreams came true.
If you pass the test in the last 30 days and you're qualified to sing with me,
I passed my test.
Everybody sing.
And it felt so good.
We all passed tests.
Now twirl the other way so you don't get dizzy. No, that really does work. Yeah.
Look at Mary!
Shake it, baby!
You're like trying to make a review. Wait, why are you wearing a white coat?
Because I came for my interview.
Take that off. You're not wearing your white coat in the shot. I'm sorry. Put it down. Okay. You better get here soon.
Four and a half hours of my life.